Florence, thank you. Thank you for continuing to be a smiling advocate on behalf of an AIDS-free generation.